Hey guys, Cubbard here. This is an update video on the map I've been working on. It's also a bump for the forum thread, mainly that. Sorry. Anyway, I've got a little bit of work done, but I've been really busy with the past 2 days, so I'll show you what I've been doing. I mean, busy, like, outside of this, so yeah. I've organized this a little bit better, added some more stuff, made it a little bit more cinematic. Anyway, these are now functional, so don't worry about that. And here I'll show you. Let me just hop on team. Oh, and if you look on the side, If you look on the side, you'll see Snore Joey. He's going to be helping build. I need to restart these. Oh yeah, and sorry about that. I have a constant teleport book in my inventory. That way I can just, Anyway, here, let me just start it. Oh, there's server lag. Oh yeah, and I've moved it. Oh, I have that message to Joey. I've disabled his permissions for the moment. I'll explain that later. Anyway, yeah, it's the yellow base. I've done a little bit of work. You obviously won't have this when you're playing. I just have it there momentarily. The weapons, again, each have their own respective properties. I will not be deleting them right now, though. If you hop over this guy, let's grab some real quick. You can just walk up to him, use your upgrades. I will make it so when you kill someone, you get a gold nugget each time. Keep your inventory per kill, or per death, so it's not really difficult. Arrows, one apple, sword upgrade. I'm really bad at counting, sorry. I'm just gonna copy this word. I don't know what's going on there, but the sword's not working. I'll just. Oh, because I copied it properly. Anyway, yeah, there's just upgrades. This has 4 attack damage, this has 3. That's 8 kills. The match is probably gonna be at 50, so everyone can probably get one. Chestplate upgrade makes you slower, but has the diamond protection. Both just have an unbreaking effect, which made it so they glow, but they don't break anyway. And then you could get a buff potion, which makes you really strong, or a debuff potion that's put on other people. Now here's the best item, the end game basically. The trades aren't working. I'll work on these later. I don't know what I did wrong anyway. Here, I'll just show you. I'm using a plugin for these. Shopkeeper, if I miss it in. It's pretty good. It will not be. Yeah, those are the plugins I have. So right now, the builder prefix is just for this. I don't know. I just thought it was fun, so. Yeah, no plugins will be in the map download, because of course it'll be a map download, not a server. So, yeah. The map is on a server now. I don't know if it was last time. But yeah, Snore's gonna be working with me. I've done some changes, like made this yellow team gold. But, yeah, oh, one last thing. Yeah, I hate manually looking clocks, but you know. I'm proud of this. The reason it goes over is because particles are. This particle in particular goes as high as you stand close to it, and I found you only will be able to see this much, so I made that there. This is kind of just a beacon where the spawn is, and there will be another. Oh, I forgot to remove this. There will be another beacon where the flag is, so back right back here. Oh, and yeah, a little small thing I added was I put some sandstone in with wood in it by just / replace near. Oop. Sand. Here, let's just put some fun in. Ooh, 5. Oop, sorry. Boop. Sorry about this. Yeah, like that. So yeah, next update video you'll probably see a lot more buildings and such. It's just, I really want to bump the thread right now. So yeah, if you guys can give me any feedback or want to help out with the map, that'd be great. Just reply on the thread. See ya.